Hi, I'm Tahlia. I'm 15 years old. I'm from Melbourne.
Tahlia was diagnosed with hypodysplastic kidneys, which is small abnormal kidneys that just never grew.
We were told that she might not last, which was difficult to take in.
My nana, she's the one who donated me my first kidney. So yeah, we have a special bond, and yeah, she's just very special to me.
Her kidneys aren't doing the job that they need to anymore, so they're not getting rid of the waste and the toxins and sometimes fluid that they need to. So this machine and peritoneal dialysis does that via a Tenkoff catheter in her belly.
She needs to go on dialysis to sort of to stay alive, really. With the kidney disease, they do grow, but at a slower capacity than normal children. And no one really realised that they're actually twins anymore. They thought that we'd had
three different
ages.
And they always look at Tahlia being shorter and smaller as the little one. She is actually older than Shanika.
I always look at her and feel really sad, why her? It's really sad.
The thing I most admire about Tahlia is she's a very strong person. She's gone through a lot in time, so it makes her my inspiration and look up to her.
As a parent, you try and do the best for your child, but with someone like Tahlia, you can look at them and there's nothing you can actually do, because no matter what you sort of do, it's not enough.
When we did actually get, introduced to Kidney Health Australia, it was actually great because, we had this environment where we were just all a normal group of people. All of a sudden, you got something in common. You can actually
understand it.
Yeah, someone that understands what you've been going through.
The butterflies kicked in down at the bottom of the ramp. I suppose it's the first time that the kids are actually going away without us.
The siblings go because they learn to get to know other kids and other children like them. The children with find the kidney disease get to know that they're not the only one out there.
Getting there and getting started is really exciting. But right now we're really tired.
Kidney Kids Camp it's pretty much a life-changing camp. You meet friends, you make friends for life, you bond with each other, you're on the same level, and it's just amazing. I can't explain how amazing it is.
It is pretty good, because we've got nurses here that looks after Tahlia, looks after all of us, helps us out. Then we've got fun activities to go through the day, got everything planned and scheduled, so it's really good.
Yeah, well, when Tahlia is at camp, and you're always seeing her, she's always smiling a lot more, and she's always happy and excited, and being here has made her extremely happy.
Good to talk to people, because you know what they're sort of talking about, and you don't feel like you're the only one.
These kids are facing such a horrific disease, and they just face it every day. I watched Tahlia do her meds before, and she just popped them all out down the hatch and off she goes again. It was just incredible to see someone so young do something so big, really.
You feel like you're giving your children to someone in good hands, like you just know that they're going to take the best possible care of them.
The best thing about coming to Kidney Kids Camp is just having fun. You just don't worry about not feeling bad or terrible. You just want to try and get out there and just be yourself.